with a familiar fall excitement. But new this year for the Creighton Prep Junior Jays, high-tech helmets tracking each hit.
We've been testing it out since day one.
The Rydell Flex Speed helmets are equipped with Insight technology.
It'll say the player's name and then the helmet number that's gone off.
The helmets send alerts to this monitor when a player takes a hit harder than the 99th percentile. Head athletic trainer Bill Kleber standing by on the sidelines Friday, ready to respond.
When our sensor goes off, that kid's coming out of practice or the game. We're going to take him through a very quick evaluation on the sidelines and then determine if he has symptoms of a concussion or not.
Kleber says the team's been using the technology in practice this season, along with the data the helmets collect.
It's helping us, not necessarily as much from an athletic training standpoint, but also from a coaching standpoint, just to make sure that we're teaching the kids the right way to tackle and we're actually getting feedback on it a little bit.
While the helmets don't prevent concussions, they help give coaches a peace of mind and a closer look at each player.
I really feel like so far it's worked well for us, and we're pretty lucky to have them. So.
Creighton Prep is not the only school to have these helmets. Bellevue has them, as well as all Omaha public high schools. Now, OPS schools did wear their helmets tonight, but the technology was not turned on inside them, and it will stay that way until the district can come up with a policy to follow every time a helmet detects a hard hit. Reporting live from Westside, Taylor Barth, KETV News Watch 7.